Exactly what should I tell about my hands? That's the question. Well, when I look at them, I always have to think of a 12-year-old boy. Kind of stopped in growth, hands. It's child hands. But of course I worked at them, that you also can see. And of course I see my eternal problem with the pinky, which is very, very short in comparison to the others. It should be till here, and it's still here. So therefore, I developed a special technique. So many things, octave and decimes, I take with my fourth instead of the fifth. That's one thing I can definitely say about my hands. They were once unusable for at least for a year. I couldn't play because I had tendinitis in both of these part of the wrist. And that was after I gave birth, and it was hormonally based, and it's about 25% of all women who get this. And I just happened to get it as a pianist, which was quite disappointing. Because you don't know if you ever come back of it or not.